When I was a young man, I came across a teaching called The Mountain of the Lord, and I would love to share it with you today. It goes something like this. They liken the walk with the Lord unto that of a mountain. The Lord is at the peak of the mountain, and you are at the foot or the base of the mountain. Your walk starts on the earth, ascending to the mountain peak of the Lord. For the earth, trees, river, and animals represent all the goodness of life and the world, your friends and family. Each step you take towards the mountain peak, the further you move away from the world and everything in it. That's to say, the things that you love. You move towards the top, where the scenery will change from beautiful plantations, fresh water streams, to barren rocks and gusty winds. When you reach the top, you'll be very alone. It will be uncomfortable, barren, and very, very difficult. But this one thing is true. When the Lord calls you, He loves you and He will keep you. He calls us to walk onto this mountain, seeking Him, loving Him, and being with Him.